So this time, for our last one, we're going to be substituting syllables. So I'll give you a whole word. I'll tell you to take one of the syllables away from the word and replace it with a different syllable, and we'll form a new word with the new syllable. Okay, here we go. First word, recite. Take away re, replace it with x, and your new word is excite. Spoonful with me. Spoonful. Take away spoon, replace it with bash, and your new word is bashful. Careful with me. Careful. Take away care, replace it with help, and your new word is helpful. Painter with me. Painter. Take away paint, replace it with sweat, and your new word is sweater. Public with me. Public. Take away pub, replace it with gar, and your new word is garlic. Unsent with me. Unsent. Take away un, replace it with ab, and your new word is absent. Shoulder with me. Shoulder. Take away shoal, replace it with bowl, and your new word is boulder. Plastic with me. Plastic. Take away pla, replace it with dra, your new word is drastic. Nifty with me. Nifty. Take away nift, replace it with thrift, and your new word is thrifty. Last one. Exit with me. Exit. Replace x with this, and your new word is visit.